You guys proud of yourselves? You're proud of the job that you're doing out here?
I mean, I felt like it was...
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. So you guys come out here and you talk about the best tweet that a woman who calls herself the man put out this week. Don't you guys know that social media is a trap? You know, the amount of time anybody spends on social media is inversely proportional to the amount of deep thinking that they do about anything else, anything in life. How much deep thinking do you guys do? How much deep thinking do you do about the WWE? Let me tell you something. AJ Styles has done a ton of deep thinking about wrestling because he loves wrestling. You know who else has done a ton of deep thinking about wrestling? Daniel Bryan. And we've got two guys who have done a ton of deep thinking about professional wrestling. Not on social media, not talking about tweets or Instagrams or Facebooks or anything else. You've got two guys who have spent their whole lives getting in the ring and fighting other men. And you guys want to talk about tweets? You guys want to come in here and sell your Christmas t-shirts? It's garbage. What you guys do is garbage. But if you watch TLC tonight, what you're gonna see in the WWE Championship match is you're gonna see AJ Styles versus the new Daniel Bryan. You're gonna see the phenomenal forearm versus the flying knee. You're gonna see the calf crusher against the heel hook, and you're gonna see the Styles clash against what used to be called the Yes Lock, but it's going back to its origins and it's being called the LaBelle Lock now because the Yes movement is dead. So here's the thing, and I've said it before and I'll say it again. I respect AJ Styles as a professional wrestler because he loves what we do in the ring. He spent his whole life fighting in the ring. But I do not respect AJ Styles as a person. And here's why. The exact same reason I don't respect these two. Look at what they're wearing. Look at what they're wearing right now. Do you know why they're wearing these shirts? To shill them. They're shilling them to you people. Why? So corporations can make more money. Do you want to know what one of the worst things for the planet is? Inorganic cotton. You think these are made out of organic cotton? Of course they're not. You know what AJ Styles does? He comes out to the ring every week wearing his shirt, wearing his gloves, and he may go out there and he may pour his heart out into wrestling, but he's also trying to get you to buy the gloves. He's getting you to buy the t-shirts. Guess what? The old Daniel Bryan, he used to care about that kind of stuff too. And he fought and he fought and he fought inside, and he's like, I shouldn't be selling these t-shirts, but that's a measure of success here in WWE. The higher ups are gonna look at how many t-shirts I sell, and that's gonna determine how successful they think I am. Well, guess what? The new Daniel Bryan doesn't care how many t-shirts they sell. They came out with a new shirt, said Yes is dead. Do you think I'm wearing that shirt? No. All this stuff is secondhand. All this stuff is thrift. And you know why? Because I care about this planet. I care more than just being the WWE champion. But make no mistake about it. I need this championship to build my platform that consumerism needs to die. So AJ Styles, I am willing to throw everything at you tonight. Every single thing that can come into my mind, I will throw at you tonight. So you better be prepared. And after I beat you for the WWE Championship again, I am going to take this leather strap that was made from a skinned cow that I like to name Daisy. And I am going to replace it with something sustainable, something better. And the new Daniel Bryan is gonna create a new world that these people don't have any part of. You know what? Most of you probably don't deserve to have a part of it either.